Good morning everyone, this is Sri Lakshmi from 50 plus. To today news headline, Jagan Reddy is 2024 battle team. Vice President Venkaiah Naidu visited birthplace of Alluri Sitaramaraju. AP government will be hosting iftar party on April 26. CM to attend. CM Jagan will open Glassim in East Godavari on April 21. Modi to skip Bengal Globe meeting today. Congress Chintan Shivir to be head from May 13. Government will take action as trade law against. Sri Lyotas said Karnataka CM. UGC lets Indian foreign universities for real joint degrees. NPPA cut fees of key medicines. We can provide anything India wants in health sector, said Russia. Pakistan new cabinet takes vote. RCB beat LSG by 18 runs in IPL. That's all for today. Thank you. Have a nice day.